Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Chipper and Sons Lumber Co. Also, welcome back to the Cawthon Marathon, which is a series I started a few months ago, actually, and I haven't done an episode since. I was gonna try to do all of the Scott Cawthon games. Well, not all of them, but most of them. Like, I did the Desolate Hope, and now I'm gonna do this one, and I'm also gonna do all the FNAF games. But I wanted to do it before Ultimate Custom that came out. Except since I've procrastinated so much, Ultimate Custom Night is coming out at the end of this month. So if I want to get all of those games done, I have to get them done very quickly. So I'll try to do that until I succeed. So anyway, this is actually the game, one of the games that inspired FNAF. A good game to play before I've played FNAF. I haven't played this part before, and I haven't really seen anyone play it, so let's see how it goes. Okay. Well, little tyke, the day has come. No, not the beginning of summer or your coming of age, but me throwing you out on your furry ear. By the time I was your age, I was out building dams, cutting trees, and blowing up termite mounds. The war with termites has scarred us all, famine, disease, death. None of those things have happened, but it still sounds pretty awful, doesn't it? It might happen if a meteor were to hit, so never trust a termite. They might have a meteor. Now get out there and make me proud. I'm giving you a whole acre of land to the right of our cabin. Plant trees, cut trees, build stuff. Show me what you can do, and I'll give you more land and more blueprints to build cooler stuff. Go to the right of our cabin to see your acre of land. Go to the left to visit the other weirdos, the creatures of the forest. And I'll give you this walkie-talkie so I can stay in touch with you. Press the button when you see it flash. Off you go. This is kind of interesting. Okay. Task. Why don't you try finding a tree and chopping it down? Okay. Okay. So we can chop a tree. What are these? Oh. Oh, hey. So we can water these things. Now it looks like it's raining. Well, there's a lot of stuff going on. What is this? Oh, I can plant another tree or build a house. Or something. Lumber box. Okay, so all I can build are lumber box, but I can't build that right now. Okay, I think I'll just plant another tree then. Alright. Get that. Yeah, this is kind of interesting. Apparently people didn't like it though. Because they criticized this beaver as looking like a creepy children's animatronic, which obviously led into FNAF. Enough with the spoon feeding, you're a big boy, go explore for a while, see what you can find. Don't jump over the pits, easy, right? Get 2,000. Just gotta time it right. Oh, I feel it's getting faster. Hey, I did it. Good. Bravo. Here, take this storm collar. Just use it anywhere in a storm. Great. Okay, so I don't know if I can use that anytime. I don't know if I just wasted that or not. I can definitely see a lot of similarities between this and FNAF world. Kind of building it. Oh, okay, I need more. Just keep exploring for now. Maze, easy right, find it, and we'll give you a spot. Okay. Okay, so we just have to find it. The red acorn is where there is empty soil, and I will plant all red trees. Okay. What is this? Apparently, I have infinite water also. Faster, okay. How much can I water? Okay, well, we've done something. Oh, it's quiet here. I still look for Earl. Sometimes I can hear him in the reeds. I searched for him, but all I found was this. I miss old Earl. Everyone liked him. Went to swim for the fish as he did. Found this floating nearby. Maybe it was his? Grapes. Great job. Some of the inhabitants offer mini games for you to play. Show your skills in them. I've already showed my skills in two of them. That kind of looks like Freddy or someone back there. What is this? Oh, hey. I'll buy anything just yet. What is... looks like I could talk to that guy, though. Warning. Well, I'm referring to Mrs. Hiskry and offspring. How truthful. Yes, your father and I go way back. Did you know that he once dressed like a giant termite and climbed our highest mountain? Dropped a bomb right down to the middle of it. Oh boy, there were some mothers crying that day when I killed her. I have high hopes for you, though. I think you have a good head on your shoulders. If you come across any wood scraps, just bring them over. Maybe we can help each other out. Okay. I need this minigame again, and I could probably get the storm. I don't want to use all of them. What happened? What? The bridge just broke. Ever since I was hooked in the throat, I find it difficult to talk underwater. Fortunately, I have a deep voice. Good. They say old Chipper used to make giant woodcutting robots. He left them abandoned. You find all sorts of interesting things down here, and even more uninteresting things like this. Okay, there's nothing of use to me. But the bridge is now broken. Here, take this pocket watch, use it, and 3 hours will instantly pass. So there's time in this game? Okay. I still look for Earl. Sometimes I can hear him in the recess section, but all I found is this. Okay. I don't go any further in the woods. It's plumb creepy ahead. Here, take some supplies. Here. Yeah, I'm supposed to get 10 items from different creatures. Let's cut this down. Okay. You may have already done this, but I'd like to see the Lumberbot 1.0. I haven't done that yet. Let me go over here and do it. sure how to build things. Still kid stuff. Let's see what the body can do. That's what they okay. I can build that. I need more wood to build this, I guess. So let's go over here. Oh, great job, Tyga. Sure, the watering pot makes you look like a little daisy, but the manly set of beaver teeth more than makes up for it. Keep up the good work and I'll keep giving you more land and more fancy blueprints. There's something else I've been meaning to talk to you about, son. It's time to start thinking about the future. For that reason, I set you up on a date for tonight. Don't worry, you love her, and now off you go. That's weird. Okay, so it looks like there are dates later that night. What? What the heck? I have to warn you, my last boyfriend says I was very shellfish. So that would be no go. But now I need a lumber bot 3.0. I can build a stylish palm if I want. Well, I can't right now, but okay. So I need. I think I need two. Ten of that, but I don't have that. Okay, so I just need 5 moss lumber and 1 red lumber. Shouldn't be too hard. Uh-oh. What is this? The fat and smelly river ball team. They want their mascot back. Trade with us. Red lumber for moss lumber. I guess, yeah, I need some moss. Oh, I only got one. No, I don't have enough for it. I still have this thing, so I can plant some red trees. Tiki leaves. Oh yeah, oh no. Oh, the minigame down. I was cut in half once, it's true. It was crazy, I was beside myself. Take this first. Okay, found this in a bottle on the beach, you can have it, but if it's edible, give it back. I don't think it's edible. That was pretty good fall. I give it a 7 out of 10. I fell on my head though, so I still win. Here's a consolation prize. I'll do the minigame. Things bounce on my head. Bounce, bounce, bounce. Okay. Oh, I see.
Thank you.
So now I have some sticks. Ha, not bad. Now I have something to snack on when I get the midnight munchies. Give me a ring and pay the favor kind, Mr. Chipper. Mr. Chipper has made life rather difficult for us. I assure you that we know our place. All we ask for is to be left in peace. Perhaps given something useful to eat from time to time. I'll make a meal for you. Over the years, we've recorded all kinds of items in our maps. I'll make you available. You do favors for us, and I'll reward you with termite tokens, which you can use to buy these items. I've slipped some blueprints of my own into Chipper's stack. This will be a little bit of termite colonies. Bullet colony will give me a stylish palm to chew on. Now be gone for you. Great work. Now go gather supplies. Try your best not to do something to help out. Gather supplies. Oh, I knew it. Diamond sand. Just collect all of this. I buy the mount, okay. I can buy the mount, and then I can put it here. Maybe I just do that. All I need is one book. Here's the people again. Key, I have no idea. I only have 6, wow. Okay, I can't get any of that. Oh, that's the end of the day, I guess. You're doing great out there, you make an old beaver proud. It's little moments like this that we make the war against the termites worth fighting. Surely by now you've seen their unquenchable thirst for blood, or wood, mostly it's wood. It's still tragic. If only your mother were here, she would weep, and hopefully she would be making pies as well. Now let me teach you how to build a few more things. Oh yeah, you have a date tonight. Yeehaw, this one is a winner for sure. I doubt that. Later that night. Okay. You can tell I'm female because I have a bow on my head. I wouldn't trust that. Okay, I got more. Keep gathering materials. You never know they will be needed. Mail. Okay, time to get serious. Make me a fancy totem. Missing anything, you'll find it. Turn my call. Okay, I can do that later, but right now, fancy totem. Whoa, I can go down there. Where? I'm guessing it's a minigame. So I said, Phil, guess what kind of food I'm eating? And I opened my mouth. He was like, seafood. You're an idiot. Okay. Let's get back up there. See, I don't have much stuff. Okay, I can do that, yeah. What's this? I knew I had a good feeling about you. A sea dweller like me, that's why I'm taking you out on the open ocean. We've been good to her. Now I have a feeling that the ocean wants to give us something in return. So I said, Phil, what if we really are just in a drop of water? He was like, that's deep. It was a minigame, of course. Don't let the jellyfish get past to feed Papa Jelly and I'll give you some jelly. So I need to defeat the big jellyfish. Let's see that again. So I should just keep firing, but I need to defend off against these things also. That was smooth. I'll give you a green acorn. Let's use it where there's empty soil and plant all the green trees. I've never gotten a green tree before. But I've been waiting a lot of time on this tree. And now I need to take the water. If I can, it kills it very slowly. Now it looks like it's dying or something. I don't know. Let's see. Goes up by itself though. I think it's about time that we turn it. I also did get a TV bone. So I'm sure all I need is lumber. I need sturdy lumber. Okay, so I just got the last carved seagull, so now I should be able to trade with this owl. Let's see what he. Let's see. I got a Chrome too. That's it. Okay, well, it looks like that was very unsatisfying. Okay, I honestly don't know what to do anymore. I've been playing this for at least an hour and a half, and I still haven't made very much progress. The game is fun, yeah, but I got stuck. I don't know how to continue. So I guess I'll end the video here. So thank you for watching. Like if you liked this video, dislike this video if you disliked it. And if you want to join Team 100, then you should subscribe. Anyway, I'll talk to you guys later. See ya.